We welcome you back. 2016 Progressive Skate America final flight of pair skaters on the ice. Third after the short program, Canadian silver medalist Julianne Sagan and Charlie Bilodeau. They had a jumping mistake in the short that has put them in third place, less than a point out of second and over eight out of first. Skating to Cinema Paradiso.
Triple twist. Triple toe, double toe combination. Little break in the flow. Great unison throughout. Triple salves, great unison throughout.
I had a terrific Grand Prix season last year, winning two medals, earning a spot to the Grand Prix final where they finished fourth. Then won the silver medal at the Canadian Championships, and due to a foot injury, missed for continents and worlds. But boy, have they shown up here looking season ready. And we see the quality of the elements.
Triple lutz. You could see her weight get a little bit back in the air, but she fought and stuck a beautiful landing on it.
I love the way their elements blend from one into another, woven into the choreography with little gaps of preparation.
Triple. She is just so strong coming out of those throws.
Young team, she's only 19, he's 23. She had a very successful, or was having a very successful singles career in Canada, then met Charlie, and has put all her energies into pairs. Great success. How about that? Coming out your first Senior Grand Prix of the season and really laying it down. Look at the scores in the corner. And boy, have they put pressure on the top two teams. Really superb skate.
And when you skate first out of the warm-up, what you want to do, or before the leaders rather, you want to put out a great performance. You want to hit all your elements. You don't want to have any breaks so that you can put up that big number so that when the top teams go to step on the ice, they see that they're going to have to put up an equally big number in order to stay in front. And they did just that. They went through their elements. Everything was seamless. We saw the power of the throws done so late in the program, and no matter where she goes up in the air, she is so great at finding that foot and tacking on a great landing, and that's going to lead to some big scores.
Huge scores, 130.82. They're solidly in first, and they're going to force the hand of the rest of the skaters. They too will have to skate to measure up to this young Canadian.